So this is what we call a weaner room here, and this is where the pigs go after they're taken away from their mothers at about 3 to 4 weeks of age. So they weigh between 10 and 12 kilograms. We've just taken these in the last week from their mothers, and we've put them all together with pigs the same age and the same size. And so that we call this the weaner room, and it's a specialized room just for pigs this size, and we like to start them nice and warm. Small pigs are comfortable when they're warm. So this room will start out at about 29 degrees Celsius, and slowly as they grow, we'll ramp the temperature down. Every day the temperature will automatically go down a little bit, so that when they leave here at about 25 kilograms of weight, the temperature in the room will be closer to 21 degrees, kind of like your classroom is at school. They're fed specialized feed in those large stainless steel feeders, as we call them. They also have access to water through what we call water nipples or water taps. And there's four of them in every pen. And the manure and any water spillage all goes through the floor into what we call our manure holding tanks underneath. Now, as you can see, this room is completely built out of plastic. And that's because before these piglets went in, this room was completely washed with high pressure hot water and then completely disinfected and let to dry. And that, again, is a biosecurity thing in order to eliminate as much disease pressure as possible.